excursions like this once served as training for Atreus, or an excuse to gather resources while testing his abilities. But I made him a promise. His voice as my guide.
And his voice told you to come out here?
It would approve. Strange, that means more to me now than it did before he left.
You've said it yourself. Atreus takes after his mother. His approval is her approval.